You see him close renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion.
Alright, let's see what kind of security they've got. Same kind of barrier they had at Gym Theater. I need to drain the generators. In those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Like that giant spinning mobile. This'll work. Yeah, that doesn't line up. Huh? Yeah. This'll work. Need to wire it to the shacks. Got it. Sticky and conductive. One. Feeling good. Oh, this is gonna work. Be behind all that. Yes. Working. A couple more. I saw one more. Can't believe how well this is working. Sweet. Time to break the underground stores. Finn? You here? Exhibit was down that hall. She's gotta be further inside.
Vin! Come on! We need to finish this! You and me!
She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Project! While we're still young.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
Welcome. I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, the Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Algae farms are the key to sustainable, healthy living beneath the sea. Commercial and industrial algae cultivation is already used in a number of products, from colorants to pharmaceuticals.
I wonder what algae tastes like.
Probably kale.
Ugh, I hate kale.
I think they need biologists more than screenwriters, dude. I'll have you know I'm also...